That's Bobby. Say hello, Bob.
Ron Paul.
Atta, babe. And that's Chris down there on the ground. Chris, say hello. And that's Mr. Perry, the ace of the staff.
Don't be dance, boy.
It's freedom, baby. Yeah.
Want nothing more than their freedom.
Okay, now everybody, stand back while you celebrate freedom.
Freedom is worth.
What will you do without freedom?
I guarantee the personal freedom.
Time to wake up, America. Open your eyelids. See beyond the bureaucratic cloaks and disguises. They're posers and liars, always probing and spying. Quoting the Bible while they're hoarding their bribes in. UN resolutions outweighing the Constitution. Obey them or else they're nuking you. Get it yet? And no more YouTube on your internet. Power's deriven from loopholes within the text. Forget the rest, it's time for a change. Dr. Ron Paul's rewiring brains. It's to enlighten them to this fight that's at stake. You better get your weapons licensed today. Before the rest of your rights are erased. And more of our young soldiers' lives are at stake. Say relax, we're your leaders, come on. We wouldn't lie to you. To be safe, we need to stick this microchip inside you. Spread your feet a little wider. Any weed or psilocybin? You were speeding, sir. Cavity searches are required. If you don't like the state taking food off your plate, say vote for Ron Paul in 2008. And if you don't want the IRS repossessing your place, then vote for Ron Paul in 2008. We got troops in Afghanistan, troops in Iraq. Where's our troops? If we do get attacked, troops out in Africa, troops in Korea. Where are troops gonna be if they do come over here? This is a message to all thinking adults who don't believe civilians should be used as catapults. Don't take what they taught for a grain of salt. They buy in volts and bulk and putting money in their vault. Most kids know it's crap when they shoot the crap, but it won't be all that when they institute the draft. We've had a revolution before, have one again. But instead of loading a gun, we grabbing a pen. Still want a constitutional government. The IRS is cruel and unusual punishment. And who said the feds could watch you through your sunroof? Pulling you over and making you yell, Uncle Sam invades the third world, Iraq, next Iran. It ain't complex, man, it's the next big scam. League of Nation building got a map and they throwing darts. Best believe Dr. Paul wants no part. If you don't like the state taking food off your plate, say vote for Ron Paul in 2008. And if you don't want the IRS repossessing your place, then vote for Ron Paul.
It's freedom, baby, yeah.
Want nothing more than their freedom.